Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in this video I'm going to run the CPU throttle test on OnePlus 7 and Redmi K20 Pro. I'll be running the video for 5 minutes and we'll be seeing which device throttles the most. The thing is guys, when the processor heats up, the mobile devices throttles their processor. Now by throttling, the performance goes down, but it has to be done in order to reduce the temperatures. Nowadays a lot of mobile devices come with liquid cooling. The idea here is to keep the processor cool so that it does not throttle, because if it throttles, the performance goes down. So both of these devices are set to aeroplane mode. No other application is running in the background. The ambient temperature is around 26 degrees Celsius. So I'll start the test. 1, 2, 3, go. Alright, both of them started at 100%. Let me just give you a closer look. It's looking good till now. I uploaded a similar video before in which I compared Redmi K20 Pro with Poco Phone F1. Poco Phone F1 dropped to around 57% of its max potential. Graphs are looking pretty even. Both devices are running their stock ROM. OnePlus 7 is running stock Oxygen OS version 9.5.8 and K20 Pro is running stock MIUI Global version 10.3.5. Alright, 1 minute is up. K20 Pro is slightly giving a better performance here. OnePlus 7 is hovering around 90%. Now K20 Pro is around 2 months old, but OnePlus 7 is around 3.5 months old. Okay, here K20 Pro is giving a slightly better performance than OnePlus 7. Both of the devices are duking it out. Now here's the interesting thing guys, just check out this performance number here. On OnePlus 7, it's considerably higher than K20 Pro. Okay, so K20 Pro dropped in performance here. And OnePlus 7 is still around that 90% mark. Now the funny thing is that K20 Pro has a liquid cooling system, but OnePlus 7 does not come with it. Still, OnePlus 7 is giving a better performance here when it comes to thermal stress test. So it took around 2 minutes for K20 Pro to throttle down. OnePlus 7 still hasn't throttled down that much. Alright, 3 minutes have passed. OnePlus 7 is in the lead. Just check out the difference in performance here. This score is above 200,000, but on Redmi K20 Pro it's around 160,000. Strange. I'm really impressed by the performance of OnePlus 7. I always recommend OnePlus 7 over K20 Pro when people ask me for a mobile device which is very good in terms of gaming. Alright, 4 minutes have passed and OnePlus 7 is clearly in the lead. It is not going down below 90%, but just check out the performance of K20 Pro. It's actually hovering around 85%. OnePlus 7 is older than K20 Pro, but still, it hasn't slowed down by that much. And the performance gap is just huge, I have to say. OnePlus 7 is not only faster, but it's also cooler than K20 Pro. There can be many reasons for it. One of the reasons can be that the stock ROM has implemented restrictions on the performance of the CPU to increase the life of the mobile device. Alright, so I'll stop the stress test here. Here, as you can see guys, the average performance on K20 Pro was around 170,000 GIPS, but on OnePlus 7 it was around 219 GIPS. OnePlus 7 is just an amazing device, I have to say. So OnePlus 7 clearly won this one. Here, as you can see guys, CPU throttled to 93% of its max performance, but on K20 Pro CPU throttled to 88% of its max performance. So guys, I'll end this video here. I hope you found it useful. If you did, please hit the like button. If you did not, you can hit the dislike button. Please consider subscribing to the channel. If you're looking forward to such similar content in the near future, thanks for watching and have a nice day.